Now this one's an official remake of the 1983 Super 8 film of the same name. But the big question is, will director Sajid Khan be able to recreate the magic of the original?
I was crazy about Himmatwala. And you know, for Ajay and me, it was a homecoming of sorts.
And most importantly, will Ajay Devgan and Tamanna be able to do justice to the roles played by stalwarts like Jitendra and Sridevi in the times of glory about 30 years back? As I see it, the fate of this action romance film jointly produced by Vashu Bhagnani and UTV is this.
You couldn't have asked for a better combination. Sajid and Ajay is a spectacular combination, and for them to recreate a film from the 80s, really, we could not have asked for more.
The name vibration of the title Himmatwala is adding up to number 31, an octave of number 4, which is represented by Rahu, for which the symbolic representation is the hermit, which means mentally sharp but lonely. The people influenced by this number are just simply brilliant. But more than that, they're not tied to worldly pleasures and are not interested in amassing wealth. These people are self-sufficient and also self-centered. They live away from the society, family and friends and do not hesitate in distancing themselves from all that the material world has to offer. If looked at from the perspective of the world of luxury and wealth, this is not an auspicious number. Whatever the industry wise men or the so-called trade pundits may say, going purely by the numerological meaning derived, it seems director Sajid Khan will once again deliver a commercially successful film simply made with the sole intention of entertaining the audiences, especially the masses.
I've always believed in making entertaining films.
But besides that, numbers 1, 2, 4 and 7 are considered to be a family of numbers, and the film's protagonist Ajay Devgan was born on the 2nd of April 1969, and both the co-producers Vashu Bhagnani, born on the 19th of April, and Siddharth Roy Kapoor of UTV, born on the 2nd of August 1974, all come under this category of 1, 2, 4 and 7 number people. Plus, the release date of the film, 29th of March 2013, is a day doubly ruled by number 2, which is Moon. If I add up 29th of March 2013, even the compound number will add up to number 2, and also primarily all number 2, 11, 20 and 29 are days ruled by number 2, which is Moon. And since the day is automatically ruled by number 2, it is also ruled by number 7, which is represented by Ketu. Now adding Sajid Khan's date of birth, 23rd of November 1971, that sums up to number 7. So the date 29th of March 2013 and Sajid's date of birth 23rd of November 1971 is perfectly in sync, and it's a great day for Sajid Khan. Last but not the least, the year 2013, which is the current year, is adding up to number 6. If I add up 2013, it sums up to 2 plus 1, 3 and 3 plus 3, 6, is likely to prove lucky for most number 3, 6, 8 and 9 people, places, dates, names, etc. And the actress, the South import, Tamanna, 21st of December 1989, that's her date of birth, also falls directly into this category. So you can expect a lot of appreciation for her role as well. Cut things short, this Himmatwala will prove to be a courageous victory at the box office for everyone involved. Thank you.